WTTV remembers 50 years for Indiana. The top-rated local children's show in the 1960s was The Popeye Show, hosted by Happy Herb the Sailor.
It's my brother, Sam Melvin.
Happy Herb introduced cartoons and sang songs from his studio wharf and often took his young viewers behind the scenes to local businesses. Happy Herb currently lives in Chicago and works in advertising. This television memory has been brought to you by Marsh. At Marsh, we value you and WB4 Indiana.